morning. Today we are going to talk about show and tell. What is show and tell? Show and tell can also be called as show and share. It is a common classroom activity in elementary school. Why show and tell is important in the lower grades or in the pre-primary and primary? It is to help the student increase the confidence, to develop and improve their language skills, to improve their listening skills and bring awareness among the students. And what is the outcome of show and tell? The show and tell helps the students to do the public speaking with confidence. It also improves their oral communication skills. It is the pride, it is esteem, it is self-confidence and it is awareness. What is the psychology behind show and tell? Show and tell will help the student to, the teacher will know the strength of the student, and also she can help the student overcome their weaknesses. What are the rubrics or how the rubrics are done for show and tell? After the presentation, the students are asked to do an instant feedback. It can be right or wrong, good, bad, not so good, excellent, with a simple hands activity, hand method or slate method. It can be yes, no, anything. So this is the first video about what is show and tell. In the next video, we will discuss a small activity with a puppet. Thank you so much.